Hello everyone, I'm going to teach you a way to alter the sounds such that during playback it's the sound that you want from based from the sound library that Sibelius has. So for example, in this case we have vibraphone, and this is a regular vibraphone sound caused by hitting the vibraphone with a mallet, but I want to change it because here I want to bow the sound. So what you do is you select the note, you press M, and this brings you to the mixer window, which looks very similar to what you get in Pro Tools. If you use Pro Tools, it's actually the same company. So vibraphone, you come to the vibraphone and you choose the drop-down window, and right now we're gonna change the sound to something that's closer to bowing. So I have already found the sound I want. It's closest to this warm pad. There are other things you can play around with, reverb, chorus. So now let's listen to the. So now you have that sound that's very closer to what we want. This mixer window is very useful too if you have certain mute that you want to you want a sound like different types of mute, for the trumpet, for example, and trombone. You would be able to select from the list here, but I'm using Sibelius 6. Maybe that's why my sound. If you have Sibelius 7, I noticed that the sound libraries that you have is a lot more. So just have fun with this. I'd like to thank my professor, Professor Ian Krouse, for teaching me this technique. Peace.